Here. Boom. So Ray's doing what I just showed, right? He's gonna put that down. Boom. He sits on it. When I see this, I'm not gonna waste time. I take this foot. He's expecting this so he can do that counter, right? I'm actually gonna take this foot and place it on his hip. The reason why is, as I look down, I'm able to push Ray and get my foot out from under his butt. So now my foot is free. I hook at his calf, just so that, like that, I can slide back under and I hook. All this is now is, I get my ankle out. Okay? This shin kinda like keeps him away. This one helps me do the bridge. Okay? So again, I'm here. Boom, he goes down immediately. Ah. So I brought that foot that was from under here to his hip. Can't just pull it out yet. I have to look down and get my hips off the floor so that I could push with this foot and pull. So all my hip came out. Now I just grab at his calf so that as I start sitting back towards Ray, I have space to slide this in. This just helps keep the knee bent. This one now helps me to bridge into it. And I want the blade of my wrist going against them, guys. Not like this. I know this might feel strong, but he's not gonna feel that. I keep the blade on him and I hook towards me. I've seen some guys do this, but I feel like you start taking the blade off of the line, right? So we're here. Like if you were doing a high elbow guillotine, boom, and we go for it, okay? So all it literally is he's standing on that, or sorry, sitting on that foot. I put this on his hip. I look down to get my butt off the mat so that I could do that. As I hug his calf to sit, I'm literally just putting this behind him, okay? And this is the one that's gonna help me to bridge into the footlock. All right?